welcome. You came at the perfect time. It'll be time in a little bit, so go on ahead to my room. Ah, Amaki, could you make some tea? What about the Asim? I see. I'll leave it to you then. Sorry to keep you waiting. There's still some time, so why don't we have some tea until then? Not telling yet. Now then, how about some tea? What is it? Ah. Looks like it started. They said you could see the meteor shower tonight. I wanted to see it to the end with you. Watched it by myself, but I've always thought I want to see it with someone. I never thought I could actually do it though. We shouldn't. It won't be granted either way. Well then, I'll make a wish too. Hey, Hiroyuki. I've decided. Dream of the future. Yeah. I really do like to make confections. Today everyone ate what I made. They told me it was good. And it made me feel so happy. I tore up my father's letter of introduction, but I think it really will be great if I made it as a job. So I guess. Thank you. I'm glad. In the corner of some town somewhere, a small but warm store. Wait. I should be calling it a cafe. It doesn't have to be famous, just have enough people coming. With the same smell of sweets and black tea, time could pass by leisurely. But if I could, it wouldn't be just any town. Here, this village is where I'd want to open that store. Doesn't it sound childish, talking about a dream like that? Sorry for talking about something weird. I just wanted to tell someone, to tell you about it. Just don't confuse salt and sugar, okay? It's fine. It's my dream, so I'll make it happen myself. Besides, I wished for something different than a shooting star. It's a secret. It won't come true if I tell you. You're hopeless. But only because it's you. I'll be very happy if you wished for the same thing.